Let's say, you have many objects that are the same. And at a later point, you want to adjust them. Then you could use cloning. Let's create a custom bullet. I select the rectangle tool, and drag a rectangle. To get rounded corners, I drag the circle shape control widget down. I want the rectangle to stay a live shape, so I will not convert it to a path. I press the space bar. In my layers, I will set the blend mode to multiply. Now I will clone the rectangle. You clone an object, by pressing Alt-D. I drag the clone down. For my bullet, I need a second rectangle. So I will clone the original again. I click on the rectangle again, so I can rotate it. I hold Ctrl, and rotate it 90 degrees. I turn on snapping, and open the menu. I want the corners of the bounding boxes to snap. I select both rectangles, and click on them again, so I can rotate. I hold Ctrl, and rotate 45 degrees. I want to add a third rectangle, and I want the two clones to mask it. So I right-click on the rectangles, and choose, Set Clip Group. Now I clone the original again. I drag the clone in place. To mask, I drag the clone on the clip group. Now let's say, I want the rectangles to be shorter. To do this, I drag the left side of the original in. Because the rectangle is still a live shape, the corners will stay round after scaling. Now I select the bullet, and clone it. We see the clone now is a single shape. I will create a layer for it, and call it, Bullets. I call the other layer, Parents. I drag the single shape bullet, on the bullets layer. I select the parent objects, and drag them on the paste board. Now I will hide them. I don't have to clone the newest object anymore, I can just duplicate it. I will activate alignment, and select same distances. I can now duplicate instances of the bullet, by pressing the space bar. Now let's say, I want the bullets to be smaller. I show parents. When I make the parent bullet smaller, the children will follow. I hold Shift plus Control, while scaling. And to change the color of the bullets, I select the original rectangle. In Fill and Stroke, I adjust the color. And I make the arms of the bullets, a bit shorter.